there's some signboards and whatnot.
The digital camera's down there.
Where?
Down behind the seat.
Should have grabbed this first. Move your ass.
Document of our journey, where we
we are. That's about the only way you can tell where you are, is document the places you pass. Teslin Lake Provincial Park.
It wasn't a park, it was a camp.
Whatever.
Teslin Lake Campground. Noted on the map somewhere. So in case we have to tell somebody we saw a bear.
Three bears.
Three bears. Two.
I told you there was two cubs and a mother. Wash this off. Tetsa River number one, yeah. Bridge number one.
This looks like a very dry river. Very little right now.
On the other hand, you can tell this has been recently logged. Recently logged, and those are the replanted trees. Either that or forest fire, but probably logged. I don't know if these sections, those like sections in that spot, like they call it the hillsides of Inca country. Hurry up.
Oops. Well, that's caramel.
What is it?
Yeah. Another exposed.
You can get another one. They stopped. Soul licking, maybe? Mm-hmm. I'm sure he's listening for cars.
Thank you. 2 hours long. They're probably, what are they, chewing, excuse me, animals? I'm not sure. Well, they eat that lichens. Chelan have two stomachs, probably. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So they have to have tough stomachs. Remember those rams I almost nailed me?
Yeah, that was coming down from... It was coming down from Yoho National Park, which is just on the other side of Banff, British Columbia.
They jumped the...
Going down the mountain towards Golden, British Columbia. Golden's a big gateway community. About ruined our trip, really, because they would have smashed the shit out of that Cavalier. Say this would be a great place to stay the night, but we're gonna see a lot more spectacular stuff in Alaska, so. Thank you.
slow.
Those aren't caribou, those are,
oh, there's a sheep. Alright, you keep an eye out for behind us.
Move a little further up.
There's big rocks right here I don't want to kind of miss.
All right, now we'll go off.
Shut the camera.
Pull off the freeway a little bit more. Stop.
Sheep. Got him good?
Second.
See, they're after the salt again.
Waiting for us to leave, probably.
Yep, they're up again. Well, they're probably used to traffic at a point. Alright, now we found stone sheep. They were a ewe and a little baby, whatever baby's called.
Stop here. Stop. Go off. This is a really nice spot. They're off the road again, right up here. I got lots of tape.
Maybe the other two are, I don't know.
You know, stone sheep. Females with young.
Here, people are just sitting. Their chairs up.
Oh, what's this?
Trail head. And Rocky Mountain Lodge, I guess.
We've got three quarters of a tank. We're pretty good. See where we are in the map. Dirty window.
Guess we should have cleaned it.
Oh, that's a male. No, hold on. I think caribou females and the males have. But this is a bigger one. He's just going after that. Take a look at his feet. To come look at you. He's enjoying it. Stop! You're supposed to be watching behind. I don't even know if you're kidding. Maybe they look like they have like little white socks on. They definitely are very similar to elk.
Life. Our body sense that, so they lick it until they get it.